You things just don't give up, do ya? Rain! I've got to hurry. If I can get up there, I should be able to reach him. Many of them. I kill one, and 10 more pop up. Ryan, no! Not that way! Ryan! Shoot! Figured out these things would try and ambush. Let's do this, Shulk. Right.
This is the Monado!
I know! Okay, guys. Now we're putting together...
Looks like the Monado works on more than just Mekon. I gotta say, that's pretty awesome.
Ryan, I just realized something.
Huh?
The future I see, it isn't set. I think it's more like a warning.
A warning?
Yeah. A warning about what will happen. What will happen if I don't do anything? Or if I can't do anything? So I can use this power to change the future. And that's exactly what I intend to do.
You've got my vote. And if you really can do that, I think Fiora would have liked it too.
Yeah.
Right, let's get moving. We're nearly at the Bionis Knee. No matter how many times I see this, I never get used to it.
On the other side of those clouds.
Yep. It's our enemy. Mekonis.
Our enemy.
If we just came up the Bionis Shin...
Then this must be its kneecap, right?
Yep. Which means Colony 6 is up ahead.
Looks like we can climb up there.
Great. I love a good climb.
Focus our efforts. Not a problem.
Don't drop your guard!
This won't stay long.
This is the Monado's power! We can do it! Right, let's focus our efforts.
Yeah! Bring it on!
Come on!
Game this, your bone!
How good are we?
Oh yeah, baby!
Right, nice one!
Leave it to Ryan! I'm powering up!
I'm feeling it. Almost there. Now it's Ryan time.
Wow, down.
Nice one, Ryan.
Eat this.
We can definitely do this.
Eat this.
Nice one, Ryan. Right, I can always count on you.
Nothing's gonna touch you as long as I'm around.
Good day. Good day. Good day. Good day. Thank you.
Monado shook. Look over there.
Smoke?
Maybe someone's got a fire going. Hope they're cooking up something good.
It's hardly a good spot for a barbecue. Come on, let's take a look.
Thank you. Come on!
Yeah, I'm turning up here.
You're really getting into this, Ray.
Yeah, that's right.
We got through that pretty good.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone? Backslash!
Okay, guys. Now we're putting together.
So this is what's in. It's over.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
Who else wants some?
Take this!
Bring it on!
Wow, down!
Now we're getting started, and nothing's gonna stop us. Powering up! Now we're the best! Let's not lose our heads, though.
Scream S-Lash!
Wow, down!
All right, now tear him up!
Okay, Ryan.
Now it's right time!
Who wins? Anything up here?
No? Anyone? Backslash!
All right, now tear him up!
Okay, Ryan. S-Lash!
Bring it on!
Wow, down!
Jokers.
Backslash!
All right, time for a chain attack. We're gonna knock your block off.
Boom!
Ah! Oh, yeah, let's end this. Now it's right time.
We got through that pretty good.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Take this!
All right. A chain attack will finish you.
All right, do it!
Wah! Bring it on!
Flash down!
All right, we can do it.
Okay, let's finish
powering up.
Come on!
I can feel the power! You never stood a chance.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
bunch of jokers.
Someone's left a buggy out here.
That's strange. Who would just abandon a buggy in this place? And it's pretty new.
Is it brand new?
Not brand new, but it's in very good condition. You wouldn't just abandon it. So, what did happen to the driver? There's a boy! He's being attacked by monsters!
You saw it happening? Where?
I don't know. But it was near some water.
Near water? But what made you have a vision all of a sudden?
Maybe it was triggered by touching the buggy.
Well, we'd better find him. Let's search everywhere around here where there's water.
Okay.
Shulk! Over there! You alright, kid?
Who are you?
That can wait. Go! Get out of here! Leave these guys to us!
Okay!
Let's do this!
Ready when you are!
Focus our efforts, not our problem.
Smash that!
Okay, it should work now.
Great! You saved my skin. My buggy short-circuited. And then there were those monsters and... Well, thanks.
I fixed the circuit, but it's out of ether. Change the cylinder and it'll be as good as new.
I think it's time for the introductions. I'm Ryan. He's Shulk.
Pleased to meet you.
Oh, hi. I'm Juju. Where are you two heading? If you've got time, you should come back to our camp.
Your camp?
Yeah. It's not far.
How about it?
Let's take him up on the offer. I'm surprised there's a Homs camp here. But they might have some information.
I suppose.
Juju, can you tell us how to get there?
Sure. If you go back to the oasis, You should see a tall stone post. Head there first.
Then what?
There's a small path in the woods next to the stone post. Just follow it down to our camp.
Got it. Now, let's make a move.